Using the diagram below, if PA is 2x minus 1 and PC is 3x minus 6, Jonathan shows the following work to find the value of x. Explain why he is incorrect. Two tangents, so they're equal. And then 2x minus 1 equals 3x minus 6. Did the algebra and got x equals 7. Two tangents are equal. Two tangents, so they are equal. It was his reason.